Overnight, one person was taken to the hospital after a shooting in Danville. Police say it happened at about 8:30 tonight along Piney Forest Road. They tell 10 News the victim and the suspect met in a parking lot right before the shooting, and this appears to be an isolated incident. The victim is expected to survive. Police haven't made an arrest and asked anyone with information to reach out to them.